Hello, I'm back from my break. Playing Celeste. I'm gonna be starting a new game today. Hi, Snacky. We're playing a game with trans main character to celebrate Pride Month. I have to tab out to stop the taskbar from being like, yo, wait a second, I forgot to plug in my Ethernet cable. Oh my gosh, this is, hopefully this doesn't disconnect stream or anything, or drop frames. I can skip cutscenes. Crazy made of plushie? Interesting. At this game. I haven't played this game in so long, and I'm trying to do like fast stuff. Charity? That's actually great. I love Razer as a company. Hello, you. We'll continue this in a bit, Theo. I'm good at the video game. Like 1800s legit ruins. Oh, there's no more. I love how that doesn't actually date this game. Like, they say YOLO, but that doesn't actually date when this game came out. Maybe talent back a millennia. Bad. Alright. Wait, is there something under that? There's not. Okay. I used to be decent at this game, but I'm not anymore. Hey, Natalie. Wait, there's something over here. I was going fast for a second there. Oh. That's what I have to do. Man, I'm dying so much on the first stage. This is not bode well, cause the chapter I don't like is chapter 3. There we go. I feel like I definitely missed something. Alright, how many times did I die? Oh wait, that's actually my least so far, but that's also my least strawberry so far. This is my favorite chapter in the game, outside of chapter 5 for story reasons. Bag of gummy worms, nice. Potentially. Hmm. The chapter is my favorite chapter in the game. It's so fun. I'm missing something down here, and I know I am. Ah. Fun fact, if you go through it into a wall, you die. Probably not. The most dangerous thing about that is drinking the Red Bull by itself. You can tell from watching me be bad at this game that this is a fun speed game. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Got it. I don't actually have to get through the room. Eh? It's basically a Shadow Mario level, yeah. It's okay, I got the strawberry. Up so much. Oh my Game is hard sometimes. Oh, I needed to hit it on the third time. Boop. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Thank you. Bye bye. I know a lot of people who say that. The demand quit is actually there. People would play it. I'm bad. Made it. I got the strawberry. I love how all of my deaths come from trying to get strawberry. Well, I died a couple times in the chase part. If you want a whole game of Werehog levels, just play Sonic Unleashed, because god, there's like 5 base Sonic levels. It's they were like, hey, we have this new mechanic, we want to shove it down your throats. Sorry. A lot of people don't like the Werehog levels. The Sonic levels are super fun. But, try. Sometimes Fifi is good at video games. I'm missing something somewhere, because I know the blue heart is in this section. It is a way to go up in one of these screens. Ugh. I thought that was it. I think I have to do it from the dream world. Time for me to die 1,000 times. I hate this chapter. Mr. Oshiro is my least favorite character in the game. It's the least offensive of the 3D Sonic games for being bad video game. I will give it that. Sonic 06 has at least has meme value, though. Am I still missing something? I am. Hey, Chico Chien. How you doing? I'm being bad at video games. Part. No, I didn't. Alright, I made it. And I bonked into the ceiling of the... Well, into the platform. I hate this section of the game so much. And that's only because I'm bad at it. There is something here. Oh wait. I actually have to, preserve the dash. I dash into the wall. Oh, it's an okay game. I think it is definitely, like, the least offensive in terms of, like, glitchiness and stuff of the 3D Sonic games. But, Sonic 06 has its meme value, which is why people talk way more about that one. Oh yeah, that's way later in the level. Stop doing that. Nice. Yeah. It's also, 06 has also played a lot at Games Done Quick and other speedrunning marathons. Dash up into the right. Like that, kind of, yeah. I believe the next room is one of those you can't teach your dash rooms. Oh no, this is the room where they introduce this mechanic. Can I just not? I don't like this. This is part of the reason I don't like this, is because this room not only introduces this, but then forces you to, like, deal with it to get up there. Thought I made it. I did it first try. Again, this is where I, I don't like this chapter. This is the room. And I did it first try! Every time I don't like a room, it's just like, hey, I'm gonna do this first try. I hate this room because this room is, like, very specifically, like, you have to dash in between them. Like that. Something. I know I'm not. Ah! Oh my gosh, does anyone remember the order I have to do things in order to get the B-side tape? I think this is This is the books. Books is fine to do first. Failed it. I looked at chat for a second. Your friends locally want you to go to the game store? I mean, hey, as long as you're fully vaccinated and stuff like that. Okay. It's up to you. I'm not gonna force you to stick around. Oh no, I absolutely missed something. Try this again, because I missed stuff. I thought that wasn't the way to go. It saves my strawberry progress at least. Stuff on the left side. Is there something secret? I don't think there's anything secret, because you can't go through those stuff. Okay, so I actually didn't miss anything, and I'm just dumb. Wait, I hit the wrong button. Where's Mr. Oshiro? There he is. I'm so bad at this chapter. Takes all of the credit for everything. Oh, hi, Theo. Don't like this level. Once I explained to, like, people why I hate this chapter, a lot of them were just like, oh yeah, I kinda see that, actually. that checkpoint unlocked, so I can... How to get the tape. I'm gonna do towels first and check something. There's towels there. I don't need it, but like, you know. Ah! I just... This feels like somewhere you come back to. Oh wait, I can stand on that, huh? Fusion continues. Alright, well, let's just return the map. Don't know why I started that, I could have just ignored it. This chopper is one of my least favorite to get in the entire game. Because you can't just get it and then land down there. You actually have to set up a path for you to get back. Oh yeah, I was gonna explain why this is my least favorite chapter in the game. Right. So, every chapter has its gimmick, right? Like, the first chapter has the moving platforms, in momentum-based platforming, which is super cool. The second chapter has the glowy bits that you can dash through. And that's also super cool. This chapter has this black and red stuff that just restricts your ability to platform. I already, I did it. No! And like, the third chapter's, I mean, the fourth chapter is super cool. The fifth chapter, the fifth chapter is super great for story reasons, not for gameplay reasons. For gameplay reasons, it's probably my second least favorite chapter. Like, if we remove all the story from this game, the fifth chapter would be my second least favorite. Gameplay-wise, I think that my favorites are... two, four, one, five... No, 2, 4, 1, 6... No, six is more fun than, one. So it'd be 2, 6, 1... seven, five, three, I wanna say. Also, just wanna point out, we got to this chapter at 25 minutes, and we're 58 minutes into the stream. I've been stuck on this for 3 minutes. Maybe five. I haven't actually been paying attention to how long I've been stuck on this specific strawberry. Oh my gosh, I did it. Ah! A specific spot you can dash through. Can we do the entire stage? Video games, help, please. I know how to do this. Doesn't mean I'm happy about it, but... don't like the fact that I have to finagle my way into this thing. I remember this room. I messed up. I actually think, if I remember correctly, I like to do the left side first. Because it's so much harder. I hate this. Clearly the left one that's harder. I love how I'm about to say it's the left one that's harder, and then I just do it. Come on, me. I just had to do it. What is your bracket? Oh. Oh. That stuff earlier in the chapter. I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be back. Sorry, that took a little bit longer than I expected it to. I didn't want to leave everyone like that, but you know. I didn't bonk, I wanted to bonk. Mr. Oshiro deserves all of the bonk. Bonk! Bonk! Oh, I didn't bonk. Didn't fall fast enough. I do have to do that. Up immediately. I hit it too fast. All right, Natalie, have fun. Go. so bad at this point, and I don't know why. I just have to hold right. Until there. Then just hold him up into the right. Can't wait until we get to the next chapter. I don't know why I went up. Yes. Is Makuya not in here? Makuya is in here. Why ain't no load? I wasn't paying attention. You guys couldn't see either, so. Has to be, right? It is, yeah. There it is. Slightly too far. This mechanic. Do I have to get these again? Oh my god. This room isn't hard, it's just long. Thank you. it differently at that time. I want this. I want, like, I could just do the thing where I just don't go for the strawberries unless it's, like, actually in the way or whatever, because I think I'm at the point where I do get a good ending. But, like, eh. Careful. Okay, I know what I gotta do. Gotta use the bubble to reset my dash and then land on the thing. Let's see if Fifi can execute it though.
Thank you.
This is the room. This room sucks. I remember how to do this now. I have to get to the other side of this and then hold this. At least I hold this, jump off. I don't know why I jumped over the bubble. Pretty bad news today, actually, so I might stop after this chapter, because the next chapter, oh boy, it hits really hard. I guess that, like, we can talk about the gimmicks of this chapter, because I and the discussion of chapter 3 and why I dislike it, like chapter one is the momentum based platforming. Chapter two is the platform you can go through. Chapter three is the restricted movement. Chapter four is the wind plus the bubbles. Go back to the bubble. I was being too stubborn and didn't want to redo everything. It was just like, oh, I didn't want to redo one jump, so I just had to redo everything. Most of the strawberries in that level? Honestly, we're halfway through the game. 65 deaths isn't too bad. This chapter is super fun, but I think that for the sake of easing back into streaming, as well as wanting this to be at least two parts, we're about halfway through the game, and we got the literal hardest chapter for me out of the way. Yeah, 159 deaths. I suck at this chapter. I compare that to 25, 27. And 25, 27, 65. I have more deaths on chapter 3 than I do in the other 3 chapters combined. But yeah, I'm gonna say goodbye for now. I'm kind of tired. We'll try and relax and stuff. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you all next time. Let me see if there's someone I can raid. If there's not, that's perfectly fine. No. Let's check Yuki Sobu. Alright. There's no one online I can raid, really. So I'm gonna say goodbye. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!